My name is Dylan Becker. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri, and I auditioned for American Idol because I just love playing music. It's what I do. Auditioning for the judges this year was just awesome, you know. I loved all the judges. It was, like, a lot different feel than auditioning in season 11 when I did in front of, like, Steven Tyler, Randy, and Jennifer, just because, I don't know, I just feel like there was more chemistry this time. I just kind of felt like the judges connected with me more. I've listened to Harry's record since, you know, I was, like, barely walking when Harry met Sally and stuff, and just Jennifer Lopez is Jennifer Lopez, and Keith Urban, I love all his songs, and just, it was really cool, you know, just to, like, see him genuinely enjoy my songs. Getting the golden ticket, you know, was, like, kind of a shock to me. I never really could picture myself getting it, and just kind of, it's always been a dream of mine to kind of get it, you know, kind of go farther on the show, and I'm really excited for anything else that I can do in the show. To me, I feel like in the competition, I'm unique, because I just kind of, you know, I know lots of different genres of music, I listen to music from all different time periods, I know so many different artists, and I just kind of try to mold it all into my own little melting pot of music, I guess, and try to make this come out with this cool little thing, and hopefully people like it. I'm inspired musically by, like, you know, Billy Joe from Green Day, Brendan Urie from Panic at the Disco. I like a lot of classic rock, just, you know, it's got the roots. You got, like, Rush, Led Zeppelin, Black Sabbath. All those people, you know, just, like, started it. I think they always kind of kept to their roots and kept music, like, they didn't really ever change all that much. They kind of just, I like all their music's just really good, I guess. I'm the next American Idol, you know, because I just know what good music is. I know how to play a lot of instruments. And I just kind of know what I want to hear, and I'm trying to let other people know and just trying to make them happy with my music.